Herbert over here in the right lane. Number one in points. This will be his first pass. I'm gonna go tell Danny that his guy that he was improving community relations with is here. Hey! Gets to the light first. He gets to the stripe first, turns on the wind light. Kai, nice pass there for both drivers right off the trailer. Again, this is just testing, so it doesn't really count as far as eliminations go, but as far as data goes, good passes for both cars. Sailor turns on the wind light. Doc Love hard on the wheelie bars there. Front tires were up. Could not steer. Had to get out of it. Dang, Doc was on the bars hard there. Shit. Again, folks, this is the first passes for these invitational cars here in Michigan. Off the trailer. Some of these guys going right down through there. The win. Dave in the center of the track driving that thing. Whew, almost got himself a couple cones down there at the finish line. And Pro Charge Camaro going up against Giuseppe here in the left lane. Giuseppe currently number two in points, right behind Murder Nova. Giuseppe in this left lane, his first pass of the day. All right, so Giuseppe versus Chris Rankin. Giuseppe's number two in points, right behind Murder Nova. Larkin going to turn on the wind light there. Nice pass for him. Looked like Giuseppe had a little bit of tire shake out there. They can't run any nitromethane in their fuel. Nitromethane not allowed in the fuel here at NPK. And no, the top 16 is not set yet. I believe like the last five spots maybe are up for grabs, something like that.
So normally, Dave here and I are talking to each other because I'm usually down at the top end.
What's up? Good to see you, man. How you been? Yeah? All right, Bobby's coming up next. Looks like he's going against Alex Laughlin. That was a good drag race right there, side by side. Bobby turns on the light though. Nice job. What's up, man?
How are you? On the yellow ball, if I was fucking racing with the pro tree.
What's that?
When I was racing with the pro tree.
Yeah? What about it?
I mean, racing with the pro tree, I forgot about the green light.
Oh, dang. You're waiting for the yellows, huh?
Yeah.
They never came on. They're not even in there. That happens. All right, so for those that just joined, we're in the first round of testing for the invitational cars. They get two rounds of testing tonight, and then the bracket setting round, that's what decides what round they're in tomorrow, either the winner's bracket or the loser's bracket. nothing but a loud pop there on the top end.
Ryan,
Jim gonna get the win, but very loud pop there on the top end. Whoops. Mr. D, no more Yeti updates. We get it. He's the fastest in the world. Man, Mr. D, I hate to do this to you. All right. Had to put Mr. D in timeout for 30 minutes. Tired of seeing Yeti updates. Sorry. I want to block him. Just in timeout. Like, he can't do any comments. Nah, he's not banned. He's just in timeout. Can't comment, I don't think. He can't do anything. I don't think he can comment. I think he can still watch. Just can't comment. Jimmy Taylor turns on the wind light. That was a good race right there. Looks like Dean's car made a little move towards the wall out there. Did a little bit of driving. Jimmy Taylor, on the other hand, he made a good pass right down through there. Looked good. There's Tim Sylvia there, a UFC heavyweight five-time champ, something like that. Standing there talking to David Gates. Looks like Ryan is in fireball.
Jeff Lutz in the Mustang, going up against Ryan Martin in the Fireball.
going fireball here in the right lane. I wonder if Ryan wakes up like, am I going to race the gray car today or the red car? And then flips the coin. There, looks like he left first, never looked back. It's a nice job there. Hello. Welcome to Michigan. They got us right next to the funnel cake stand. That's like torturous. I can smell funnel cakes all day long, but I can't have a funnel cake. It's kind of horse shit. Yeah, that also. Look at this, guys. The funnel cake stand is right there. Can't have it, though. Oh, here comes Chuck. Sightseeing in the Mustang. All right, John Healy is now also in timeout. Right down through there. Way to go. Good pass for him off the trailer. Good pass.
Glad I didn't breathe for a second.
Yeah, his car, it's got lots of fuel on the brake.
Yeah, you got a lot of fuel there.
I mean, but right here is where you really notice it because you're right here. It just pegs you, like right in the face, just bam. How was your pass?
Good.
Yeah? Yeah. Everyone on the live feed says you're gonna win. No pressure.
Yeah. There's no pressure ever on me.
No, no pressure. Don't worry about it.
I'm telling you, man, the stress. I'm just ready for it to be done, man.
Yeah. Well, the good news is you've only got 6 more weeks.
Well, I really wanted to win. And not even win. I want to finish the regular season number one. It may not mean anything, and that makes me a lot of money.
All right, so Birdman's trans brake didn't hold there. Yes, this is still testing. Johnny, yeah, I sold the Whipple off my truck. Someone in, I think, Alabama or Mississippi bought it.
I'm like, I feel it.
So she said.
Nice pass there for him.
So Robin, good pass. Lopez has issues here in this right lane. Okay, after this last car, I'm gonna go ahead and shut the live off, and then I'll come back for the bracket setting round, which will be a little bit later on tonight, probably an hour and a half, 2 hours or so from now. So if y'all wanna see it, I'll be back live for that. We got one more car. All right, we got one more car here in this invitational first round of testing. One more car. It'll be Caleb Morton in the ProCharge Mustang. Also, for the guy that said that there's prep on the track and that's why the guy's shoe broke, that's not why his shoe broke. His shoe was busted up before he got up here, and then he just busted it up some more. So, I will tell you, after all the cars have gone down, it's a little sticky. Not terrible. Like, I can still kind of slide my foot around. So it's not super sticky, but it's coming around. What's up? Already ran. He raced Kai, and Kai beat him. It was no, 7-0's up next. Back live, because we gotta go through all the classes.